interference, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Was in there, and he made no attempt to get out of there. I mean, he just hung around. But that's right. Good call on your part, Brendan. As Sorokin still watched it, even though he had someone in his face, he was on his back, and he's still able to make that save.
Pretty good for a guy getting the lap dance, right?
And it was free of charge.